I'm going to show you how to make a paper airplane. First, you get a page of paper. Thinner or the thicker does make a difference. But you fold it in half. Once it's folded in half, you make sure you press it down so it gets a nice ridge. Then you fold one side. Fold the other side so it makes kind of like a triangle. Afterwards, you make another full fold of the whole triangle. Then you fold the whole shape back in half. Then you flap it around one side, flap it around the other. Little triangle again, flip it over and fold. That is how you make a paper drone.